We've sealed our border with the Nazis and covered every possible entry point with roadblocks. Mouse couldn't get through.
Visit the shops. Home your wife some while you still can. But don't waste time. The train is on schedule and it's not waiting for you.
For you. Just buy and shoot. Take it! Just one of those left. Great rate.
It's okay, guys. He's with us. Come on, jump into the hole, Artyom.
So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
Hey, Andrew. Is it really safe in there? I wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Now that's no first-class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. He'd be going straight to Libyanka, and that's a one-way ticket.
Okay, pick it out.
It's okay. It's all up to you now.
Thank you. brave soldier who remains on the platform after the train has left the station will be charged with desertion and shot.
Why did you join the army?
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for the dough.
How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, Lev, is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me, the pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war, but the Nazis lost.
На бой кровавый, с бой и правый, марш вперед!
So are we getting paid or what? Even Marx himself couldn't survive on ideas alone.
Prepare for action!
soldiers of the Red Army. You're short of ammo and provisions, and your leaders have abandoned you. The oppressive communist government has stripped you of your rights, and now they're using you to protect their regime. Your struggle is useless, and your deaths are in vain. Only victory will reunite you with your families for a better future. Join the Army of the Right. A warm welcome and ample food awaits you there. Soldiers of the Red Army, Commander, make haste. The station used by our forces are already inviting problems of food and shelter. Explore our affairs there. Many of your comrades have already joined us. Soldiers of the Red Army, don't believe your commissar's lies. Soldiers of the Right, do not torture.
When I came to my senses, I lost all hope. Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor or target practice.
Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take them forever to get here from Reich. Who'll watch this pig till then?
Good point. All right, you red scum. Offer a prayer to your marks or whoever.
Maybe if you beg, we'll think about killing you quickly.
You know, one thing I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger. You owe me one, kid. You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you? That's Hunter's token. I'd better take you to Miller. Whatever message you have, save it for him. Okay, let's move to the armored car. Okay, Pavel, here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car. After that, we'll be real close. Just the hall and the black station.
And what about the mission?
Hey, Miller will hand you a medal if you bring news from Hunter. I'll handle the mission myself. Let's meet up at the black station.
You be careful out there. You should man the turret. It'll be harder to see you that way. I hope you know how to operate a machine gun, kid.
Well, guys, good luck to you.
Try to get past the roadblocks quietly. Keep your cool, and they might overlook the fact that we're standing in for the crew. If it all goes to hell, just do as I say.
What are you doing out here? This vehicle, it's not on the transport schedule.
We've been sent to the forward roadblock, Herr Officer, to deliver the ammo.
They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eye shield. Stop!
Alert! Man your vehicle!
On the back! Panzer!
After our firefight with the Nazi trolleys, it seemed we would have an easy road ahead. Once again, I was wrong.